Arthur Crawford, Vice President of Collision Centers with Auto Canada. And our business at Auto Canada is we are the largest publicly traded franchise dealer group in the country.
We got engaged with Auto Canada when the Vice President of Collision Centers for Auto Canada reached out to me. He's actually a black belt and believes in the power of Lean and Six Sigma methodologies to drive improvement. He wanted to train a number of people, not only in the collision centers, but also in the dealership.
All the trainees that came in already had an approved project. We make sure that we're training the individuals on certain skills, but at the same time, delivering tangible benefits to the business.
After attending the Yellow Belt training course held by the Adonis Group, our managers at 16 of our collision center locations were able to implement the tools that they learned through the program. And the Yellow Belt tools allowed them to either improve cycle time, increase production capacity, or reduce the number of errors or defects in the system to improve their business financially.
Yes, you spend a few days in a classroom learning, but the biggest part is the attention given afterwards. Jim, our instructor, was always honest, making sure things are being done in a timely manner, following up, making sure it was completed, and it keeps you focused so that you will actually finish off what you've learned at the beginning of the class.
Management team across the country developed a skill set, an ability to address a problem in a different fashion than what we normally would do. We are inherently problem solvers. We like to jump to things based on what we know. And this, without question, provided us a better opportunity, a better understanding, and a direction on how to handle and improve everything from our processes to our profitability.
We're able to deliver a total of about $4 million in savings, around $3 million on the service side and about $1 million on the collision side.
I'm excited that today there are 60 people in the Auto Canada business that when they run into a problem, they don't just fix the symptom, they try to investigate what the root cause is.
If you're a company that is addressing the same problem, you have that ongoing nagging issue where you're sitting around the boardroom table, everybody's going, we're seeing this again, we can't make it go away, that's the time to bring Adonis in.